Tá bom.
Show our king and the rest of you power hungry imposters why we are the rightful ones at his side. Surrender our right to rule the destiny.
Laughed my ass off. Went from 13% to 7% in one swing.
Clan Hathach will show all why they are the truest of Mogul. True clan. No interloper can change that.
Clan Kargesh will demonstrate why only the strong deserve the stand at our king's side.
Oh, come the fuck on.
Would stoop to such treachery. Only the dogs of Clan Gothan would point fingers at others for their own failures. Your clan is the most desperate.
You had a comment?
You. Clan Gothan is
right. Okay, pot two, one, pot.
Scripted exchange, but we are not fooled. Your clans are clearly in league with one another. For the glory of our king, our empire, we will put you all down.
Thank you.
Hurry. Stunning. Back up a capacitor after this, will you please? Good job. I just have to cut a little bit till my armor comes back. 5 seconds. Shit. I had half a second early. I'll stun now. You all up, by the way. And Banner. I got him stunned now. If you can stun Axwell, that's you all up.
Just kite him in a circle now.
Drop your Earth Elemental, please. Pain Suppression, please, Alas.
Ignore that capacitor, Ian.
You can't take him here. Bar beam can't.
I'll put him right here. Put him right here.
Hero.
Hero.
Sort of gone.
And the debuff wasn't out.
Shut up, really?
Mm-hmm. I'm getting knocked out of like crazy. No, it was 1 second left on the debuff.
Oh, that's fantastic. Good job, man.
It's fine.
Well, let's just kill this shit.
I'm gonna move him back toward this wall if I can. Give you guys more room.
Just don't die. Save yourself.
Again, because the axes are over there. I show well up now, so if you can heal him. Fire's around me, I had to. Good job.